it's time to move on. A lot of people are going to see this as a time of sadness, but I prefer to enjoy the end of an era. It's a chance to look back at all the great moments that we've created as a collective group. Unfortunately, it's time to leave behind the days of all-night drinking and pizza-based diets for something slightly more stable, but we'll always have the memories. Moving in freshman year, first time an upperclassman handed you a beer in the ghetto, your first experience at Tim's, your first time getting denied by Tim's and heading to Bargo's instead, an entire campus transforming into a winter wonderland that would make even Buddy the Elf jealous. Watching a basketball team shock not just the state, but the entire country. And a party afterwards that not only raised the roof, but destroyed it altogether. You won't remember the citations or the fines, but rather the moments that led to them. You'll remember the friends you came here with, and the new ones that you made. The romances that succeeded, and the ones that, well, didn't. The Friday nights, and the Saturday afternoons. They say to learn from your mistakes, and we all certainly have our fair share of learning experiences. That being said, we'd like to believe that we're slightly more mature than when we arrived here freshman year. Well, maybe not. Our time at UD is something that we will never forget. Some of us will grow apart, some closer. But wherever we go in life, we'll always have one bond that will last forever. We are Dayton fucking Flyers.